another cock.
I'll handle this. As soon as we score new wheels, we're out.
Yeah, I'm on it. I'll whistle if I turn anything up.
Hi, you okay?
I'm fine. A little tired, maybe. Been a long day.
Yeah, real bad. That massacre is what it is. Looks like a lot of folks tried to hole up here, but, well... You picked a rough place to stop. Campground's a slaughterhouse.
Yeah, I hear you. But my truck's done for.
Yeah, I see that. Albert Lee, Pemberton Sheriff's Department.
Daryl Dixon. You think you can give us a lift?
Gotta get them over to Memorial, if it's still open.
So then can you set me up with one of these?
Sorry, man. No keys. Tell you what, there was a ranger, Hartwell. He was driving back to his station. Looked like he had plenty of room. Here, take this. Wish I could do more for you.
Lost and found. Fuck you. Worse for sure. Oh, that's better. Still here, huh?
Packing it up. That last guy never showed.
Found this out there. Reckon it's yours?
Hey, thought I'd lost that. A little something for your trouble. Least I can do. This was my brother's hat before all this. It means a lot to me.
Here. There's a Ranger's car. Need at least one of these. No keys. Shit. Oh, man, I needed that. Feel better already. Hello? I don't see no ranger here, lady.
I was just talking to him. Who is this?
I'm Daryl, the guy you just scared the crap out of. Where are you?
I'm at a motel in Pemberton. There was a deputy here, but he's dead. I'm using his radio thing. They're right outside the door. Can you hear them?
Keep it together, Elizabeth. Stay quiet. They can probably hear you.
No, no! Ranger, come help me! Come help me, please!
Lady, Elizabeth, there ain't no ranger. All full up. That's what I need. All full up. Full up. Nope, no more room. Yeah, I earned these.
Hey, Jess, don't worry about wiring it. I got the keys. Jess? Oh, Jess, no.